second quarter 2021, followed by phase 1 clinical trials and expected to initiate in third quarter 2021. If the outcome is good, we may have the vaccine